There's some banana peppers forming. There's a couple of them in there. Those are really good for pizzas and stuff. And here's some of the ghost peppers. Here's one. Yeah, the newer ones, it's red right here, got a lot red a lot faster for some reason. But yeah, which is good, I guess, but yeah, there are a bunch of them that are turning red. They're pretty dang hot. And the plantain's also growing since I've put it in the pot. But yeah, just a little video on the peppers mainly.